the moment in the show that I was really, I thought, oh my God, that's tremendous commitment, is the deal you do when you accompany yourself singing
with the cups.
A cappella with a cup.
Yeah.
And I thought, how? What? Who?
I just knew how to do that. I saw this viral video on Reddit, and it's just this girl doing this thing with the cups. And again, because I'm a huge loser, I thought the best way to spend an entire afternoon would be like watching this video 50 times and teaching myself how to do it. And so when they found out that I could do it, they wanted me to do it in the movie.
Now, I let the first one go, but now I'm beginning to wonder about whether or not you have some self-esteem issues.
Okay. Is this an intervention?
No, but I just you know, been nominated for an Academy Award in big motion pictures.
Okay.
You know George Clooney.
I'm a loser,
I'm a dork. I'm beginning to think.
I'm amazing.
Yeah, you are.
Okay.
All right. So here now, here was, this is from our staff drug test. So if you can show people how you, it's not at all.
Yeah, so this is,
Do you need anything? You don't need anything, do you?
No, I guess not, okay.
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 Is it too hard to do now?
No, I can do it, I think, I hope.
You're right here.
Okay. I got my ticket for the long way round to buy the whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, I know you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way around. No one but the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sex that'll give you shivers, and I sure will be prettier with you when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, I know you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
It's about as useless as a screen door on a submarine. Be with ours, baby. It just ain't happening now. One is your left hand, one is your right. It'll take two strong arms to hold on tight. You're supposed to cut off their nose to fight their face. But I think you need some work to show.